हाय हाय इसको देखो इतनी मोटी है इसके रिश्ते कैसे आएंगे
जी आंटी वो तो पैदा ही सबकी वैलिडेशन के लिए हुई थी ना टू फैट टू स्किनी टू चबी
ये बातें सुनना लड़कियों के लिए कोई नई बात नहीं है
ऐसी बातें किसी भी इंसान की सेल्फ स्टीम और कॉन्फिडेंस की धज्जियां उड़ा सकते हैं
But it affects mostly women because hello, female objectification ka to aapko pata hi hoga.
The world thrives on it.
This is one of the reasons why mental health issues such as depression, eating disorders and anxiety are on the rise.
Kyunki suddenly everyone's an expert on what people should look like. Har kisi ko perfection chahiye. Society ke ajeeb self-defined beauty standards stop women from being themselves.
And keeps them from celebrating their individuality. It's about time we rise above and change the way we think.
Because no labels can define us. We are beautiful just the way we are.